Okay. Hey guys, today we're gonna be playing some Minecraft PE. So let's get back into our recording Let's Play world. I'm gonna take a drink real quick. Hopefully it doesn't mess up. I'm scared it will. Okay. We left off. Let's put in some paths. There we go. So we have two houses. This is pretty good. So if you remember last episode, we died. This episode, we're going to be focusing more on the village. Nothing else really. Maybe food. So let's get up here. Oh, who's that? There's a bunch of wolves around my house. I need to kill a skeleton. So please like, guys. Whoa! That was a creeper! Scared the crap out of me. Oh, dude, that creeper scared me. You're a mean creeper. Creeper? I don't know. I might have to take some screenshots later when I get on my PC. Might have to do some thumbnail making. Later. So Minecraft PE is a good game to play when I'm not at home. So I'm currently not at home. I'm at my dad's house. This part is annoying me. So I'm just taking it down. There's some trickle. So let's try to build another one of these. Okay. So maybe next episode there might be some villagers spawned in. If we get some houses going on here. And we could work off of about two villagers, and then it'll start generating itself. Because they'll breed and stuff. Minecraft, but rated R. I don't know. They call it breeding in Minecraft. I don't know what they should call it, but I'm not gonna take guesses here. I'm going to fill in the bottom here. Because this is going to annoy me. Must be symmetrical. The houses in my village are okay. I mean, they're not the best houses ever. I would get wood off camera, but there's really no point in it. I'm probably gonna do that one right now. I'm really chopping down trees today. Sorry about that, guys. Let's just a little sick. My nose is one of my body parts that gives me the most issues, but for some reason, which is weird. I need to get an axe. I'm gonna go make an axe. This is really annoying me, not having an axe when I should have one. It's made out of wood, it'll get the job done. Am I still mining this tree? I don't think I started mining it in the first place. It was much faster. Much faster. So I was mining that tree, that makes sense. Much faster. There's a spider. Get Rex Spider. That's a lot of wood. Okay, look at all this wood. Can't waste wood. Let's work on our house a little bit until the sun goes down. So yeah, this is a small house. It's good. It's good. So I said we might focus on windows this episode, which we might actually do that. I'm not trying to make the best house here. So I want to kill a few skeletons for specific reasons, since wolves always spawn around this house. So it's useful. Skeletons, you know what? I'm just gonna go to bed. But it might have been a skeleton that actually hit me. Do I have arrows in me? No? Okay, since we're covered in sand, I'm gonna go get some sand to make glass. Ooh, Skillabone. Hey, look, Skillabone, who's shooting me? when he's not even shooting in that direction. Oh god. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Why is his accuracy so good? Why is it so good? There's a creeper right there. Accuracy so good. Don't understand. I need to kill him. But how? Oh, I'm gonna die. Shoot me. Shoot me. Spawn right next to here, dude. Are you got to be kidding me? I need to go get my stuff. I will kill you. I'm getting revenge on you. You little skeleton. Was it called a skelly bone and shit? Skeleton, okay. Ah. How are you shooting in the water? This is breaking physics. Your accuracy is too good for you to be in Minecraft. This is no longer Minecraft physics. Oh my gosh. That's so stressful. Did I get bones? Oh, I need bones. I need the bones. Don't tell me I went through all that for nothing. What? No, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode on that quote. That was insane. Guess I will see you on next time for the video. And, nope, that's the wrong one. Okay, bye.